Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. And that has finally happened. Fishing Simulator finally added pets to the game. So in this video, we're gonna look at pets, what they are used for, how you get them, and if it's even worth getting them. So the first thing that you will notice when you hop on is that there are three types of pets. The monkey, the parrot, and my personal favorite, the sea turtle. Something to note, however, is that every time you get a new pet, the name will be randomized. At this moment in time, there is no way to name your own pets, but I will be expecting maybe a game pass or an item in the future that makes it able to change the name of your pets. Because right now, even when you get the best pet in the game, it could be kinda bad when you get a name that you absolutely don't want. I really hope they don't go the way of making an item that re-randomizes the name, because that would actually suck. Another thing to note about pets is that it doesn't matter if you have a turtle or a parrot. As long as they are the same rarity, the stats will be exactly the same. So, for example, for a common pet, the stat will be a 5% hook speed. And of course, you also have the possibility to get mythic pets. I got Redford, the mythical parrot, which is pretty cool. And the stats of mythic pets are as followed: 5% hook speed, 5% bait size, 5% rarity chance, and 5% mutation. Once again, it doesn't matter if you have a turtle, monkey, or a parrot, the stats will always be the same. I guess some of you are quite confused by the term mutant chance. And mutant chance is actually quite simple. Do you remember the times when you catch a glowing or even a baby or a large fish? Well, those are called mutants. So when you got your mythic pet, it is more easy to get other variants of fish, thus making it theoretically easier to complete the fishing index. But to be honest, I still think completing the fishing index is absolutely impossible. Now, of course, there is still one question remaining. We know a lot about pets now, but of course you guys want to know where you can get them. And it's pretty simple. All you gotta do is go back to the spawn area and you will see Patricia's pets. Just simply walk inside and you will be greeted with four eggs, and these eggs all hatch in pets. The two eggs in the back give a higher chance of a mythical, but cost gems. So don't spend your gems on pets, as farming coins is quite easy. And the little simple egg right next to it is simply an egg for beginners. There is absolutely no way that you can get a mythical out of the egg, so it is best to avoid the egg. So once again, I suggest you to only open up royal eggs. And of course, it wouldn't be a video of mine if we aren't going to torture ourselves by getting another mythical. I got 2 million coins and I really want a mythical sea turtle. So without further ado, let's do this. We got the mythic magic monkey. It's not a turtle, but at least it's not a double. And this is what the mythic magic monkey looks like. I got the name Noodle, which I'm quite happy about because Noodle is quite a cute name. So without further ado, let's try to also get the turtle. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, we got another mythic monkey! Wow, that was actually really fast. I'm not too mad about that. Let's continue. Yes! Oh, thank you so much! Yes! Oh, nice! And here we have the super amazing mythic magic turtle named Owen. Not my favorite name ever, but it could be worse. I'm super happy that I got the mythic turtle. So yeah, that is basically all you need to know about pets. I actually really like the models, how they look, and their abilities are kinda nice. But if the developers are watching, I do have one request for you. Make egg opening more easy, because opening all those eggs was an absolute nightmare. It takes way too long. I don't care if you make a game pass for it or just an option in game, but you gotta fix it. It is absolutely terrible right now. Thank you. I really hoped you learned something new about pets. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!